Jay Khaled.
I got them keys, keys, keys. 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 We go to court and complete the field. I know the judge, I'ma shoot him some chips. I got them keys, keys, keys. I got them keys, keys, keys.
It's always asking me the key. Till you own your own, you can't be free. Till you own, you can't be me. How we still slaves in 2016. Key to life, keep it bad coming. Every night another bad coming. I ain't been asleep since 96. I ain't seen the back of my eyelid.
It's your boy, Keys is so cool with a back with another feel, y'all. Y'all we know, so this feel is gonna be about one of my classes, which is life skills. It's gonna be fun. Cause I was thinking about life skills. Cause when I look at my schedule, I'm like, I'm gonna think about the life schedule. I'm sorry, I'm just, it's something out here in my house. Our house is, it's loud. But, so I think about the life skills, right? I said, So I went home and I asked my mom, and I said, Mom, what's the life skills is? She said, it's gonna be about your life, around your life. Learn how to cook, learn to do this, learn to do that. I was like, oh, I think it's gonna be fun class. I was like, I might go with this. So anyway, but so we just got a new teacher. I mean, she's the old teacher because we had her last year, which is a Spanish class. So she taught us over weekend need to cook something that is due on Monday. But I'm not gonna do a video while I'm cooking, cause you know, you gonna have a camera right here, and while you cook, it's gonna be hard. But I can't do that. I just take a picture either way. So I already take pictures, so you know, I cook chicken steak with rice. Right, so the rice is easy, steak and the chicken is easy. So the rice is, you just have rice in it, and then put water in it, and then put butter in it, and then just cook it. And then you'll be stirred up, make sure you look good, and then you'll be done. And the chicken and the steak, you're gonna have all different kinds of season, and then flip it, save the season, and then chop it, it's like you cut it, chop it. So they put it in the pot, and they're fried. I put it in the air fryer, so it looked good. So I mix it up, and then it looked good. It tastes good. It tastes seasoned. So y'all got ready to look. Make sure y'all subscribe and hit the comment and share this like. So get ready this year. Get ready. Here's the food right here. Here we go. All right. Did y'all see it? I know y'all like it. But we don't put on plate at home. But we always put on the tray. Because sometimes we don't eat all the way. But that's what we do. So we got a lot of trays in the house anyway. But I love it. It's good. I like it. So, actually, that's my first time to cook. I mean, I know how to cook. Once I know how to cook, I cook pizza. But it's simple. Pizza's simple. It's just, like, you put it in the oven and then let it warm up and then that's it. And I cook hamburgers and chicken. That's once I only know how to cook. Alright? I appreciate it. So, this video is a part of my class for cooking. Food that is due tomorrow. Alright, make sure y'all subscribe and comment here below. Bye. Peace.
Everywhere she go, they playing my songs. That's why I say the things that I say. That way I know you can't ignore me. But so, yeah. So give me all of you in exchange.